So this practice is one to help breathing, because I know that with all of the bad air quality right now, it's hard to take good deep breaths and to just calm yourself down and bring peace. So it's specifically for everyone who is in California dealing with the fires right now that are happening. So I just wanted to offer this sequence to just give yourself peace and rest and allow your body to release some of the stress that you're probably feeling. So it's for all levels, just a simple movement sequence, and I hope that it helps for you. So I'm just gonna press play. Little peaceful music. So you can start, you can be cross-legged if you want, or one leg in front of the other, whatever is more comfortable for you. I'm actually gonna do it this way. And just close your eyes. If you are just getting scary images when you do close your eyes, you don't have to. You can just open them up and kind of have a soft gaze. That's fine too. Or you can imagine something that's peaceful to you and beautiful to you. If it's a field, if it's water, anything like that. Just take some deep breaths, and when you inhale, imagine filling yourself up. And when you exhale, a good contraction. That way, you're getting the most oxygen out of your breaths, making them even. So inhale and exhale. Just think of giving yourself nourishment and love in this time. So that's totally acceptable and right to do. Good. And we're just going to take from the air, we're just going to imagine clean, pure air. And we're going to inhale and lift one hand. Just kind of take some peace from the air. And when you exhale, you can bring it to your heart. And do the other side. Inhale. Stretch over. And exhale. Peace. And you can aid with one hand if you want and kind of extend this stretch so you can feel it giving your back and your spine. Exhale, just bringing goodness to your heart. Take your arms with your shoulders. You can start with your elbows, and you're gonna inhale and kind of scoop around. Think of bringing it all the way around and still depositing these good seeds of peace into yourself. Inhale. Exhale. Now go the other way. Opening up. It might seem a little scary to open up in this time, but think of opening yourself up to hope and love. Very good. Deep breaths. Good. We're going to keep that idea of opening up. Because when something scary is happening, we tend to want to go like this and close in and huddle, and we hurt ourselves more. So we want to open up to actually the good that's around us, that we're safe, that we're okay, we're alive. Just taking some goodness for ourselves. So I want you to go ahead and really open up, And think of your chest expanding, expanding, and reach, 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 like you're reaching for whatever goodness is. And reach them up. Bring the shoulders up high. Just feel the skin stretch on your back. Feel your rib cage go up. And when you're ready, kind of bring it all back down. Shake it up. Oh, maybe you roll your neck. Careful there. Just kind of shake it out. And if it's wild shaking, that's okay too. If you need to make some noises, make some noises. Get out all the frustration, the fear. One more shaking, shaking. When you want, you can just come to some stillness. It doesn't have to be perfect stillness, but just after some shaking, just take your hands, curl them into a ball and squeeze your face, squeeze your shoulders, tight, allowing yourself to feel that tightness, and then we're going to release it big when it's time, so just squeeze, squeeze. And release it. Shake it out again. Stretch your face. Allow your eyebrows from tension, your whole face to feel free in your arms and your shoulders. Let's just take the neck. And hopefully you're able to release some, just all that negativity and things that course makes sense that we have in this time, and maybe we can get some positive thoughts and just love to ourselves. So just gonna do some head rolls carefully here. So just softly think of your head as a bowling ball and just let it drop. Go ahead and let the weight and slowly circle it around and think, okay, I'm releasing tension and I'm choosing peace. And do two circles on either side. And just keep your breathing. Good. Just take your whole upper body and you're going to just bring it forward over your hips. You can, if you need to, adjust your feet. If you're feeling a little adjusting. Take yourself forward. Just put down your hands and allow yourself just a resting moment to the earth. Deep breath. It's okay to feel emotion when you bring your head to the ground. It might seem like a moment of surrender, and in a way it is. And sometimes that's what we can do. So it's okay to just say, you know what, I surrender to peace and to love and to good things. It's okay not to have the answers. It's okay to just have some rest.
Maybe go up, extend your hands
and go up on your fingers. Allow your back to kind of stretch. You can move it out. Good. Come on up, Chloe. Let's move. Shake our legs out. So whatever you may be feeling, I hope that you know that there's no judgment in feeling the way that you feel, but you actually have more power than you think to take your emotions and to do something with them and to feed yourself some good love and peace. So take that power, take that control, because you have control over this, over your body, your temple, your home here on earth. So find comfort that you can extend peace to yourself, and in that be able to love others and help others in this time. So go ahead and bring your knees up and just hug yourself in first. Give yourself a little hug. Think of that peaceful place, whatever it is picturing for you, and allow yourself to be loved by yourself. And open up again, open up that chest, and just do whatever comfortable for you with your feet. You don't have to go super wide. We're practicing saying, I open to the goodness that's around. Just do some stretches side to side. I know this might feel really intimidating to be in this open position, but it's really a power position. It shows you you're confident and that no matter what comes at you, you're here and you're able to take in one hand peace and the other hand strength, and you're able to bring that to yourself. So just try that. Even feel silly, peace, strength, whatever it is that you need, and you pull it down to yourself. You're supporting your lower back by engaging your core, and that's that core, right? Saying, I'm bringing these things and I'm strengthening myself. Whatever it is you need, if it's hope, love, restoration, it is available for you. Go ahead and bring your feet in. Very good. Okay, you're gonna go ahead and lie down on your back. Get this. And take your feet over. Just engage your spine into the ground. Make sure you're protecting your back. And just do some moving over to one side, head the opposite way, breathing. Hands out. Giving your back some love. Often we carry stress and tension in our back, in our neck. As you can see, just trying to bring your shoulders into the earth, being grounded. Just give your back some love. See what you need. For me, doing this helps my hips, kind of massage them into the earth. Need to go over kind of again, main extension. Can't really extend this way. There you go. And then cross one foot over the other. And just inhale and exhale, gently pull it towards you.
breathing, you can do the other side. And yes, my pants have little smiles on them. It's the Cheshire Cat. I happen to love Alice in Wonderland and the Cheshire Cat, so this was my happy pants to make me feel better, so hopefully you're wearing something that makes you feel good. Very good. We're just gonna take some rolls up if you can. Just try it. It's kind of fun. You get a little bit of humor, right? Laughter's healing. If you can, they call this baby roll in some things. Careful of your spine, but it's really good for your back, actually. It's pretty fun. So try some rock and rolling. One more. Heard it called smiling baby before too. I know you're holding the smile. Kind of fun. All right, one more down here before we go up. Just put your knees, if you have a yoga mat, as wide as the mat. I don't have mine, it's back in the States. You're gonna put your hips backward. Really need that kind of hip flexing. Just concentrate on your body, give it some love. It's okay to take time to do that. We're gonna do this reach again. This time with our legs like this. We're gonna inhale and exhale. Think of going forward, reaching for the goodness. It's at hand. And just breathe. One more deep breath. Bring your hands back in slowly. There we go. We're gonna come up to standing. So I'm just gonna put my feet here. I'm gonna be grounded for a minute before I stand. I just want us to take a minute here and be grateful for the grounding, whatever it is that grounds you, if it's your family, your faith, your hope, yourself, like life. Just take a moment and be grateful for grounding, what helps you stand. Just do some breaths and extend gratefulness. So from that place of gratitude, it's a healing place, we're going to rise up slowly. So I'm going to lean forward when I'm rising up, and my legs are going to come forward and allow the weight of my upper body to hang so that I'm really going to kind of zip myself up from my grounded floor all the way, giving my body that nourishment as it grows from the ground, from my grounded place of strength. Think of it being within and coming up. So here we go. We're gonna rise. I'm gonna straighten wherever I can. Allow myself to hang. And come up, rising from the feet slowly. We're rising, people. It might take a while, but you can rise. When you get up, maybe roll your shoulders a little bit. You're standing. Let's inhale. Raise even higher. Exhale. Just open up your chest, maybe give a little bit of an arch. Allow yourself to take up space, to say, I'm here. Very good. We're gonna roll down and roll up again, so it's really good. We're gonna now start with the head and roll all the way down and just hang. Just allow yourself to feel whatever you need to feel. Because we just need a roll down.
Allow the weight of all your thinking in your head. Just drop it and release it. If you believe in God, you can release it to God. You can release it to the air. You can release it to the earth to bury it. Just know that there's love for you. So we're going to rise again. And thinking of rising, rebuilding, rising with that inner strength that's available to us. That's it. Put your gaze up. Good. Take one hand and just open yourself up. Yep, a little bit of dancing here. Because dancing's good for the mind and the soul and the body. Taking deep breaths. Opening yourself. Very good. And make sure to get that back area part. You can take your hand. And what you want to do is you want to bring your shoulder down so it's not hunched up like this, but bringing it right here, so you're stretching that shoulder blade. Just strengthening yourself. Very good. Open it up, other side. Again, bring it down. Good. I just want to challenge you, it's a good challenge, to just kind of have fun and just release yourself. Think, if it helps you right now with all the fire, to think of swimming in water. Just easy movements to express whatever it is. If you need to shake things out more, if you need to wiggle it out, if you need just stillness. Just kind of be with your body and what you need. And imagine that you're getting it, you're taking hold of it. So if you're swimming for it, if you're flying in it, whatever it is, that you're gonna take hold of it. Because I believe that there is someone who loves you, and this being wants you to take hold of it. Your creator wants you to know your full being and to take hold of the peace and the love and the joy and everything that's available for you. So you can just play with that, whatever feels good to you. It's good to allow our muscles to dance when they've been clenched in. Very good. So if you allow yourself to play, you can do it even more. It's okay to play, even when things are hard and sad. In fact, it's good. You can just come to a place standing, grounded, give me hands to your heart, if that resonates with you, if it's more hands to your head, if that resonates with you, to your gut. You can also just place your hands where you just need some nourishment. Take some deep breaths with me here. Inhale. Exhale. Imagine that peaceful place. Bring it inside you.
Hear your breath. You're alive. I just want you to come one more deep breath. Inhale and exhale. Stand like this. Wow. And know it's okay to feel however you feel. And if you want to express it in writing, that's good. Maybe turn on music and dance. But allow yourself to just release and get out whatever you need to and take in whatever you need to. So I hope that you find healing and wholeness, not just through this, but through whatever practice you need to not feel guilty, to take care of yourself and extend it to those around you. Take care of your body in this time. Take deep breaths where you can safely. And yes, just be well and be whole. So, thank you.